contest every year for the best Mai Tai, and the winner gets $10,000. So we're having a pre-contest here in San Francisco, my home, and the winner gets to go to Hawaii and enter the real contest for the whole country. We've been doing it for 3 years now. It's great.
Well, all we need is an island.
Now, from the bone, we have Pinky Black as our first guest.
Palm tree for some shade. Sweet sugar cane. All we need is an island. A hammock that swings.
Yeah!
Tall, cool one.
And the drink that he is preparing in the Mai Tai is the Never Left. And he is on the clock.
Some orgeez syrup, which is necessary, pineapple and orange.
Pineapple,
it has a little bit of a syrup I made with some mint and ginger, and it has some mango puree and coconut cream.
My drink is called Mai Tai on Fire. I wanted to add an element of heat to a classic Mai Tai.
I'm honored, I'm humbled, and I mean, everyone I competed against was awesome. They're all amazing bartenders. They're just good at their craft. And it's just an honor. You know, it's very humbling competing against someone who's just as good. Everyone's amazing.
Just went the extra mile. We all agree.
What is the oldest high school in our country?
And it was fantastic. Today was the greatest day for Lefty O'Doul's ever. Sammy Hagar himself came to Lefty O'Doul's. He judged the contest for the best Mai Tai ever. And of course, it was made here at Lefty O'Doul's. That's why it's the best.
I think this is great. I really do. It's really balanced. All the flavors, I can taste everything in it. I like my redhead topper, which I made for Mai Tais to make them a little bit different, and this is a standard black top.
What's not to love about this winning drink? It's got flowers, leaves, knotted rind of orange on top of an excellent choice of rums, fresh juices, and some sort of nutty flavor. I don't know how we got the macadamia nut flavor in here, but it's amazing.